A scandal has Europeans asking, where's the beef? It turns out horse meat was the secret ingredient in many beef products sold in supermarkets across Europe. In countries like Switzerland, Belgium, and some parts of France, horse meat is a fixture on restaurant menus. But that doesn't fly in the U.S.
That's just disgusting.
Have you ever tried horse meat before?
No.
But why is it so taboo?
People ride them as a sport, and they're really, like, well loved.
Well, it's sort of like eating dog meat. I mean, you know, you get the same kind of feeling that horses are your friends and dogs are your friends, and it sounds a little bit cannibalistic.
You see the horses in Central Park, you know what I'm saying? Like, they're like friendly animals. You wouldn't think of, like, to eat one.
Don't eat them, just ride them. If you want to ride, just come to the Central Park.
Okay.
It's much better than the horse meats than to take a ride.
Felipe Maya, CBS News.com.